Next, we have the certificate distribution for the talent hunt, who performed various events. Please put your hands together for Linda Padma and Priyanka Prashant. Priyanka showcased graceful dance performance yesterday. Congratulations, Priyanka. Akhil Bhartis for his dance performance. And Sarathy Rohi on the team. Akhil Bhartis entertained us with his dance performance yesterday. Congrats, Akhil. Followed by Tamala Kiroki on the keyboard. Flavian Hainsan for his poetry recitation. Next, we have Shivata Nair. Shivata Nair played the guitar for us, receiving the award Flavian Hainsan for the poetry recitation. Shivada Nair, followed by Anson Dinesh, who played the keyboard yesterday. Receiving the award, Anson Dinesh and Simon Sargent. Followed by Mohammed Zaid Ali, who had composed musical notes for us. Congrats, Sanya. Mohammed Zaid Ali had composed the music for the school, especially for this event. Please put your hands together for Mohammed Zaid Ali. Followed by Samia Ray for the poem recitation. Now for the most awaited event, the results will be announced now for the distinguished delegates. The delegate of Greece. Please put your hands together for the delegate of Greece. Delegates, you're requested to come quickly above stage. Thank you. Followed by the delegate of Brazil. The next delegate under this category is the delegate of Turkey. The delegate of Brazil is receiving the certificate. Please put your hands together. Followed by the delegate of Turkey. Delegate of Italy. Put your hands together for the delegate of Italy. For the World Prevention Award. Followed by the delegate of Netherlands. Congratulations, delegate. We have 8 World Prevention Awards. And the last, the final 3 are Angola, North Korea, and Switzerland. Delegates of Angola, North Korea, and Switzerland. Congratulations, delegates. Receiving the award, the delegates of Angola. and his awards for the World Attention, followed by the North Korea. Please put your hands together for North Korea. And Switzerland. Next we have the special mention. First we have Vietnam. Iran.